How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune again. Oh, if I do this. Oh, okay, fine. I'm hopefully going to be a lot better at it this time. Oh, God. Like, if there's any way you can, like, help me by saying, like, oh, yeah, like, there's this option to show you where to go in the settings, please comment down below and tell me. Because other than that, I'm just going to be standing here for like ages just going around, what do I do? Because to be fair, the game doesn't actually tell you where to go, it just says, oh, this. Now figure it out yourself. So...
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. The ship's never left. Elena!
How did Elena get past all that?
Watch this!
Shit. Oh crap!
Oh crap. Was that supposed to happen?
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh?
Who are you?
Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock, and now my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it!
Why try looking for a different rock to find the treasure?
I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
That much, maybe?
Well, come on!
Anyway, I can leg it. You? Bye-bye.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. I thought you had a gun in his hand.
Thanks.
Hey! Hey, book up it too!
Hang on!
Oh, where is he? Flying out of the flying pan.
Do you know where you're going?
No.
Here they come.
Right, rest in there. Is that a grenade? Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
The trees are falling down. Babushki! Kabushki! Kabusharinos! We can close to me. Yay!
Faster!
getting used to this now.
They're coming in from the side!
What are you doing? They're not even here yet. Give us all you got. Just make sure all you got is that.
Yeah! Have some!
Where are the rest of them?
Whoa, watch the cliff!
Okay.
Oh, no!
Oh.
I said, watch the cliff!
Where's the back there?
Just drive!
I know they're behind us. It's like they're driving tractors. Isn't it? On three wheels, I like driving tractors there. Boom! Why would just the wheels go flying in the air? Here comes the tractors. Oh. Okay. That was easy enough.
I see it!
That's so close. It's falling right now. Seems so weird it does. Like, fall off. There's the long tractor. Oh!
Nate?
Step on it! Punch it!
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
But you're gonna fall off a cliff now. We made it!
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Oh.
Okay. Here, grab my hand. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
Come on. Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! Hasta la vista.
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on.
Blast your heads.
All right. You got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on. I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Take come on.
Oh, no, they're driving off the cliff. The drowned city.
Oh, God's sake!
These guys never quit!
Where are we going now? You only shoot them now. Actually, I can't shoot them. In here. Where the hell's Elena?
Kill to kill.
There she is. Oh crap.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind
it. The boat.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait.
A little adventure.
This time, I drive.
Okay.
Yeah, fun little adventure.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. Hit the barrels!
Hit the barrels? Told us to hit the barrels. Oh, I thought Nate said that. Okay. You're saying Brody's beside me, so if you hear me answering questions, it's because of that. Oh crap. Beep. 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 Drive.
Cover it.
Boop, boop. Oh, drive around it. How are so conveniently placed barrels right here? I'm a bit mad had I just accidentally put them here.
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
Can this not go any faster?
I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Can I knock on the door? Yeah. Why didn't you just come with me? Is it that hard to follow me around? Somebody just laid back here for the whole time.
He
went and killed himself. Hello. I can tell the future. Some bad guys are gonna come here. No, it's not here. So.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
We got him!
Chain reaction. Who has a rocket launcher up there? In the head there. Do I know what it was? Hey. I didn't really know what it was in here. That's like a loon. I love how he just gives you little noises before something bad happens. They say, now, okay, I got to do this now. Yeah, I just thought there was a guy. I don't know how Elaine didn't get shot or anything like that. Hello. Oh, I was so close. Okay, fine. Yeah, I can't make that drink. See that there? Chapter 9. To the tower!
Down here.
Hello.
You okay?
I love when it takes low, but it was making it really good.
Oh no.
Have you might still be alive. Can we not just hide in here? I'm not ready. Yes, it's over here. I'm trying to! There's no... You can't get out here. Can I not go aboard? Okay, so I have to go through here. Oh! Gee! How did I die from that? Shoot that, please. That's safe. When I tell them to shoot it, they don't even shoot it. Telling me, like, the gate's closed. I can't go through that place. But I have to go through that place. I don't know what it is. I cannot look around the place. I can't get in here. I can't go in the place. Oh, it asked me for a hint there. I love to see us die. Oh, shoot the weight! Oh, God. How did I shoot us? I don't know. It takes me a while, I think I shoot the weight. Oh, yeah. Okay, fine. How can I shoot him? Here we go. Okay, fine. Now I can go. I didn't. No, crap. I hit the second one. Sorry if I just keep answering questions, because it's because of my brother's talking to me. And like, I can't ignore them. It's really bad. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die this time. Yep. No. I'm gonna die this time. Please don't die. No! I literally did it. Oh my god. I feel like you're nearly guaranteed to die at this part of the game. Oh. I can't hide here. It takes so slow to do it. Wait. Actually, now I know I can shoot stuff. Decent thing to shoot me, lads. Where are they? Who else is still alive? You're still alive. You can't live. Until it opens. 2, 1, go.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
That's why the guys are trying to kill us. Vex knows yet nobody shoots her. Why don't nobody try to at least shoot her? I'm not asking for her to die. It's just like, I want somebody to know that she's in danger. Because, like, she's literally just going around. Fine, like. Where's your guy? I don't even care where your guy is. Oh, he's over there. Bro. Actually, yeah, there he is. Oh, fine. Can I at least swim across? Yay, I don't die this time when I touch the water. Yay. Good for me.
Jokes.
You are mine.
Did you say I'm blind? Okay, it sounded like you said you're blind. They hit me like nearly every single time they shoot me. Sorry if I go so quiet, I'm just trying to concentrate sometimes. And there we go. Did you see a guy just walk past? Please tell me one of you seen a guy walking past. Yep, I did. I wonder if I should feel sorry for these guys or not.
Damn it.
Nope. Yes, bullets. Bullets. Because I don't like we died, like for Nate, like it's basically he survives everything. But how can he? Like, to be fair, we are only kids, so that's an excuse for dying a couple times in the game. But like Nate's, even at his age, he couldn't even do all this. There we go. It was a gigantic jump, wasn't it? Oh crap, okay, let's kind of look around. Oh crap! What the hell? Jeez and crack. How did I see that? What was that? Oh, I just brought it somewhere else. Jumping in this game. This way. This way. Like, how would he even survive all this? Like, look at this, like, I'd have a chance of doing it, but about 60%, I couldn't do it. About 40%, there's a chance of me doing it. But, like, how does anybody do it? I'm gonna, okay, fine. I won't make it, would I? No. I'm Nathan Drake!
Whoa.
Yeah, Nathan Drake.
Kill to kill!
One sec, guys. Basically, his name is Nathan Drake. Then I think his great-great-granddad was Sir Francis Drake. So whenever they talk about Francis, they say Drake. Did you get me now? Okay, fine. I just had to put the microphone away so that you already heard the thing, but basically about the names of people. I'm not sure. I go fine, I'm where is that thing? But how many chapters are in this game? We're on chapter 9. I think there's around I'm pretty sure on Uncharted 4 there's about 24 chapters. 24, 26. That's what I think I know. I'll go this way this time. So which one am I supposed to go?
Another one.
Okay, of course. Oh, that's why I couldn't do it the last time. I wouldn't like that jump, so I have to go back around here. Yeah, that's why. Okay, fine. I get the game now. The game actually kind of makes sense now. But mostly the game makes no sense. Like, how do... Oh no, I don't have to do it again. Checkpoint! That's why God created checkpoints. For people who aren't good enough to play the game. Kavushkas. Like, how could anybody make that jump? Like, I know it is a video game, but if it was real life, how could anybody make those jumps? Because this game is based off just a normal Joe called Nathan, who could do some stuff. Oh, when was anybody there? How don't they acknowledge me now? Like, if I was him, I'd shoot Drake, like Nathan, when he comes in. That better not be poop. Aha! Woo! Let you in. Oh, I'd let you in the next video. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did enjoy, please leave a big fat thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.